you in my gang sometime, yeah.
Someone once said, if it was raining brains, Bugsy Robinson wouldn't even get wet. In all of New York, they didn't come much dumber as Bugsy the Weasel. To be frank, Bugsy was a dope.
So this Galloway, quick, he's making it for real.
You got a cover, boss.
Ben, cover me back.
I'm on it.
Youngers, watch the sight one
there.
Dumb as Bugsy was, he could smell trouble like other people could smell gas. But he should never have taken that blind daddy by the side of Burrito's bakery.
Your name, Robinson?
Uh-huh.
Bugsy Robinson?
Uh-huh.
Also known as Bugsy the Weasel.
Uh-huh.
Same Bugsy the Weasel that books Fat Sam.
Uh-huh.
Let the louse have it, boys.
Good job, bud.
You left the room next.
Whatever game it was that everyone was playing, sure as eggs is eggs, Bugsy Robinson had been well and truly scrambled by my boys. Oh, this is my girl, Luella. Hey, sugar.
Hi, honey.
Now, the guy in the chair here is Flash Frankie, the best lawyer in New York. Sure, he's a little shady, but he's the best. Believe me, Flash Frankie's silver tongue can get a guy out of jail quicker than a truckload of dynamite.
Hi, how you
classified as a dangerous weapon, you know?
My mother made me pack it.
The spot's not...
It's for protection, in case I get robbed.
You're sure, right?
That depends on your taste in music. I'm here about the job.
Did you get the job?
They say come back tomorrow.
They always do that. What's your name?
Brad.
Sounds like a loaf of bread.
Blousy Brad.
Sounds like a stale loaf of bread.
Came from just behind your teeth, wise guy.
Pleased to meet you. I'm Bugsy Malone.
Let's go!
Okay, everybody, it's okay. Nothing to worry about now. Just a little excitement, that's all. Free drinks on the house. No one can say Fat Sam's ain't the liveliest joint in town. Knuckles. Just means trouble. This happened. Bugsy was one of my best.
Sorry, boss.
What do you gotta say for yourselves, you bunch of dummies? Snake eyes.
But no, boss.
Rinsy.
I'm no boss.
Knuckles.
Duh.
Angelo.
I don't know, boss.
Quick draw, Ben and Billy.
We don't know, boss.
Louie!
Oh, I don't know, boss. I'm sorry, I don't know.
Guard yourselves, hoodlums. You're a disgrace.
Disgrace?
A disgrace to your profession.
Profession?
And most of all, you're a disgrace to me, Fat Sam.
Fat Sam.
Oh,
boss, I'm here.
And we all know who's behind this, don't we?
Sure, boss.
You don't need a head full of brains to know that now, do you?
Certainly not, boss.
We all know who's monkeying us around now, don't we?
Sure do, boss.
Then who is it, you dummies?
I don't know.
Hey, man, can you tell me, please, somebody help me? I don't know.
Danny Dan,
yeah,
boss.
Danny Dan, boss. I
don't dare mention his name in this office again. Am I going mad? Are my ears playing tricks on me? Come back tomorrow, Busy!
Stay in tomorrow, Mr. Sam.
Busy, will you get out of here?
Boss, you okay, boss?
You okay, boss?
Yeah.
it by namby pamby dance. Piano players, banjo players, tin whistle players at a time when I need brains. Brains, brains, brains a must.
You got it, boss.
My pet canary's got more brains than you. You dumb salami. So that's funny.
Oh, oh,
boss! Boss, my up a chair. opportunity of thanking you for the work you've done so far. Everything's going swell. Just swell.
Thanks, boss.
Fat Sam must have had quite a shock. Bugs, Charlie.
Thanks, Mr. Dan.
Shoulders.
Gee, thanks, boss.
Yonkers.
A privilege, boss.
Laughing Boy.
Thanks, boss.
And Benny Lee.
Thank you very much, boss.
Soon, Fat Sam will be crawling on his knees to me. Dandy Dan. It was always my destiny, and I had my future tailor-made for me. I'm on a winning streak, so don't try to stop me. Don't try to hold me down, and don't try to stop me.
Yeah.
want us to wait.
Come on, honey. You don't want to look at that, do you?
Mr. Sam, about my audition.
Later, Fizzy. Later. I'm busy right now. Keep practicing. I'll see you tomorrow.
But yesterday you said tomorrow, boss.
Torora, you spend more time putting yourself up than there's time in a day.
Listen, honey. If I don't look this good, you wouldn't give me the time of day.
I see you in the car! Don't do that, dog!
Sorry, boss, I just slipped up!
Thank you.
Albini, illusionist kings. I've been privileged to obtain second billing in fields of Missouri, Holy Bluff, and north of Nebraska. I will now perform a trick for you seen before on about a crowned head's ear. From this hat, I will produce not one rabbit, not two rabbits, but three rabbits!
Next! Next! Next!
Don't give up the day job.
I wish they'd hurry up. I get nervous. Wait.
Quit worrying, will you?
I didn't count on this many people.
Oh, this bunch of conjurers and magicians got to look a bit. You've got no competition. Believe me.
How do I look?
You look great.
I look a wreck.
Next!
Thank you.
come straight up to our reporter, Seymour Scoop, who's on the spot with the latest splurging. Thank you, Dolores. This is Seymour Scoop here on location for IDZ Radio.
The only thing Smolsky ever caught was the Asian flu. Meanwhile, back in our story, Fat Sam is definitely getting a little nervous. I mean, if you had a gang of dumb ones like this to run, you'd be nervous. Because I think this could be a showdown.
Take pride in
especially me
to become the best at being bad.
Yeah, that's me.
not.
No, well, sorry, boss. The whole gang, Louie, Snake Eyes and Ritzy, don't believe it. Just don't believe it. That's the whole gang gone, Knuckles. Splurge. At least just you and me, Knuckles. Just you, me, and Knuckles.
We're on our own.
What we gonna do, boss?
We do nothing. Stop cracking your knuckles.
Sorry, boss.
We act like everything's normal. Tutto caso sono biondo.
What does that mean, boss?
You don't speak Italian.
No, boss.
You call yourself a hoodlum and you don't even speak Italian?
No, boss. I'm Jewish.
We do nothing. We relax. We play cool. Act like everything's normal. Go see who it is now. Act normal.
Ready, boss. It's the part about the addition.
Come back tomorrow, and you can see.
No, wait, honey. Wait. See? Now, acting normal means like acting normal. Wait, honey. We'll be a couple of minutes. Go patty your nose or something. See? Just like normal. That way they won't know we're scared to death. I don't mean scared, I mean concerned. Biceps a little tight. Thank you, tight. Come over here, Knuckles. I'm gonna send you somebody here to help us out of our little predicament. No tense and dumb you here. This guy's a specialist.
A doctor, boss?
Not a doctor, you bilberry, a hoodlum.
But I thought we were hoodlums, boss.
Not a dumb bum, Knuckles. This guy's the real McCoy.
Looney Bugsy?
The very same office trolley, Mad the Hatter, Looney Bugsy. Now here's what we do. We arrange a meeting with Dandy Dan. Looney will be in the back of the car with me. Knuckles, you drive.
Right. But I don't drive, boss.
You don't drive! You must say it! Hello, is that Dandy Dan's residence? Could I speak to himself, please? Don't worry what it's about, fella. He'll know me. You don't drive. Then we gotta get ourselves a driver, right?
Hello? Hi, Sam. What can I do for you?
I want to meet you, Dan, to do a little talking.
Where?
East Chester Park, five ways at Lakesburg and Denver. You hearing me?
I'm hearing you, Sam. But you come alone. No hoods, mind.
No hoods, you have my word. What's he talking about? Don't bring your hoods. He's wiped out all my hoods. Just shoot me in the driver's, Dan.
Agreed. Got him, knucklehead.
Got him, Miss Salami.
I'm all ears. I'm feeling fine.
taste, but on the whole, very nice. You're out.
That was terrific, Blousy. Really terrific. I told you you'd make it. Blousy, what's the matter with you? I can explain all that to Lola Smokechin.
But how'd you like to earn yourself some green stuff?
As long as you're not talking about cabbages, what's the catch?
No catch. This is job driving. Just straightforward driving.
No one knew, Sam? It'll be ducking and driving. What's the pay?
200 cents?
No,
dollars.
Dollars? Sounds like dangerous driving.
Nah, sure, it might get a little hot. But you don't get paid 200 bucks for driving a milk float, Bugsy.
Okay, you got yourself a driver.
Good boy. Knuckles, fetch me a drink. I'm getting thirsty. Bloodthirsty, Bugsy.
Blousy!
Blousy! Oh, hi,
Blousy. Hi, Bangles. Is Blousy there?
She won't see you. She's mad. She's holding a torch for you, hiding in the Statue of Liberty.
Look, just till I'm sick, will you?
Sick?
Yeah. Sick of waiting here.
Well, I'll see what I can do, but don't count on it.
Be it, Blousy. Give me a break, Blousy. I bought you some flowers.
I'll feed it to Lula. Get them.
Quit being so smart, okay? They're for you.
Look, I've got to go.
I'll see you later.
Yeah, like 10 years later.
I've got a job.
You don't get paid standing in red lights, Buster.
No, a legit job. We have enough money, 2 tickets to the coast in Hollywood. Who knows? They're always looking
for you. Oh, sure. I'll believe it when I see it. 2 minutes, everybody! Look, I've got to go.
Blousy, trust me.
Sure.
I know, never trust anyone that says trust. I mean, would you trust me? Thanks, mate. I was getting desperate, and I wanted to buy the tickets, but I had to get the $200. And I could get the $200 driving Sam. Sam be here soon with Lou. What? Lou. Whoever said he was off his trolley, it was an understatement. I mean, they weren't kidding.
Quick, Bugsy, here he comes. Is he alone?
Yep. Looks like just Dan and the driver.
Good. Get Lily. We forgot Lily! Quick, bring him up, Bugsy. Come on, get him up.
Okay.
Okay, Lily, get ready. Wait till I give you the okay, okay?
Okay.
Get rid of that dog you sat here.
Thank you, Mr. Chill.
home. We sure can stay here. See you tomorrow, folks. Same time, same place, same speakeasy. Good night, folks.
Hot dog.
Two tickets, stupid.
said it's not wholesome. Looks like a sponge gun, doesn't it? Doesn't it?
Sure, boss. Kind of.
Anything Dan can do, Bet Sam can do Bet. Am I right or am I right?
You're right, boss.
Don't crack your knuckles.
Sorry, boss.
Right. And get set.
I'm set, boss.
And aim.
Sure thing, boss.
And fire! Nope. Missed. Back to the drawing board, knuckles.
Knuckles, speaking knuckles, oh knuckles.
It's all your fault, you greasy lounger. I'm gonna punch your head, I'm gonna strangle you, and then I'm gonna spray you with your own splurge guns until you look like him back there. And then, I don't know what I'll do next. Probably something like what you did to him back there.
As you can see from the mess here, things are looking quite untidy in Fair Sam's life. And as for Knuckles, well, whatever game it was he was playing, here's your cast of chips in. And as for Smolsky, well, he started off with the intention of chasing old Druid back to County Cork. Except he forgot he had quick dry plastic poured all over him, and soon he was stiffer than the dudes he occasionally poured out of the East River.
So, you want to be a fighter, huh?
No, no.
Sure he does. Look at those mitts. You ever see such a lady's? Hit it, Leroy.
Well, what'd you say your name is again, kid?
Leroy Smith.
I tell you what I'll do. I'll give him a chance, but I tell you this, he'll be no good at all unless he's got it.
It? What's it?
It is the difference between being a champion and being a no-hope slugger.
It's what makes a fighter special. If you haven't got it, you just haven't got it.
You'll have to phone me.
Who? The Lone Ranger?
No, you don't, Dora. Bugsy Malone. Call him. I'm in trouble. Real trouble. And all I got for company is a female comedian.
No answer.
Right. I want you to go and ask him for help. Personally.
Personally?
Personally.
So long, my boy. Hi, Bugsy.
Bassingbourn! Oh, it's you.
over.
Pretty fluff sounds like Royston people. I've got a message for you.
What's wrong with Western Union?
Don't flatter yourself, Tiger. Sam wants to see you, not me. Come on, let's go before you spend about the grandma's here.
I can't. I'm waiting for someone.
You are?
For Bugsy. We're going to Hollywood.
Well, you know what they say. Don't pack anything kept when you train home. Sam's in trouble, Bugsy, and I'm sure I'll see you okay.
I'll be right there.
One of my better matches, my Rose. How many goals did I score? 6, 7, 8.
I have Mr. Joe the barman from Pactown Speakeasy downstairs. Shall I tell him not to turn or shall I send him home?
Joe the barman? Oh yes, I remember. He's on my payroll to pass over anything that fat, greasy, Italian, slimeball, waste of space gets up to.
Settle down, honey, settle down. You know it don't do you any good to get agitated.
I know, I know. I wonder what he wants by coming here.
I don't know.
This had better be good. Show him up, Smithers.
Very good, sir. We'll see you now.
Sorry to come in your fine home, Mr. Bear, but I can risk anyone overhearing me on the telephone. Spilling the beans.
You better go, my Rose. This is not for your ears.
Oh, but
Luella. If you blab to anyone else other than me, you'd be spilling more than your beans. Do we understand each other?
Okay.
So what's funny, miss? Do you find me amusing?
Oh, nothing, Mr. Dad. Honestly, I wasn't laughing at you.
You find my beautifully tailor-made suit comical, perhaps?
Oh, no, sir. It was just your flower.
Yeah, I know. It's kind of droopy, isn't it?
Yeah, a little, Mr. Dan.
In fact, it's very droopy, isn't it?
Yeah, very droopy.
Here, hold it a minute, will you? It needs a little water. Now, don't let me catch you laughing at me again, you hear me? Also, ram that smile right down your throat. I'm Dan to Dan. Don't forget that. Number one man. Top dog, Mr. Big. Always have been, always will be. Now cough what you know, quick. Whilst you're still breathing. What's the buzz, Joe?
Okay, I'll talk. Sam's collapsing. You've wiped out all of his gang. You've taken up most of his empire. He's all washed up, Mr. Dan. He's ready to give up.
Is that it? You come here to tell me what I already know? Get out of here and start getting me real information. Fat Sam is useless unless he can match my splurge guns. And he can't do that. Well, I have the supplies of Duck 17 under on guard. Fat Sam has about as much brains as a hot dog with extra onions. Fat Sam on top, he can bet he's down on his 2 feet most of the time. Now get out of here and start giving me real information.
Are you okay, honey?
Yeah, I'm better.
Come on, I'll give you a nice massage.
Let's go.
Over my entire organization.
But you still got all this.
Not if Danny Dan gets his way. I won't have a dang for a shoe shine.
Nothing.
Not a red cent.
Ah, sorry, Bugsy. But
there
that's
you go. One special on the rocks.
Tallulah, go fix your makeup.
I've already fixed it.
Then go and make yourself more beautiful than you already are.
But you know that's impossible.
Tallulah!
Okay, I'll go mend my gloves.
Bugsy. My gang's gone. My friends don't want to know me. My business ain't worth a hill of beans. I'm a wreck. And shove, Bugsy, I need you.
Me, Sam? Why me?
Because you're no more. You've got brains up here, not pretzels.
No, rough stuff ain't my life.
Do this, and I'll give you 200 bucks to go with the 200 I already gave you.
Impossible.
I thought you were smart!
Impossible, because I've already lost the first 200.
You lost 200 bucks on a horse?
No, I was mugged.
Tut, tut, tut. Too many dishonest people around these days, Bugsy. A hoodlum ain't safe walking the streets no more. Here, 200 green ones. Plus the 200 that you lost.
$400.
Do we have a deal?
We have a deal.
That's Sam's place.
Hello, stop me there, please.
Yeah, sure, honey. I'll get him for you. Bugsy, it's for you. It's Blousy.
Excuse me a minute, Sam.
Yeah, please, take it in my office. Use the phone all you want. Phone home, phone Europe. After all, if Danny Dan takes over this place, he'll be paying the phone bill.
Hello?
Bugsy, that's you. What are you doing there? It's 8:30 and you're an hour late.
Something came up.
Like what?
Like business.
Oh, yeah? Tallulah?
No, it's Tallulah, Wisey.
Did you get the ticket?
No. I told you. Something came up.
You promised me, Bugsy. You promised me.
I know, but this is business. It can't wait. Hollywood can.
An hour I've been waiting here, Bugsy. And when first you didn't show, I gave you the benefit of the doubt. And then I got nervous and called every fool I have died in the phone booth. They hadn't seen you for 20. They don't know you.
Get off, Tallulah!
You rat! You two kind of thug out to meet your own rock.
I always
roll, yes! How about some decent music? Come on!
Yeah.
face. Get baby face.
Get baby face. Get baby face. Get baby face.
Get baby face.
Is there anybody out there called baby face? What am I talking about? I'm baby face.
Here, this is baby face.
Give this to 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 baby face.
No thanks.
Baby face! Get out there!
Yeah, yeah,
I'm
gonna have courage. Courage. I'm the star of this show right now. Hey, just think. Star of Bassingbourn Middle College. Pocket, pocket, courage.
Thank you.
were putting it on. None of us could have done anything unless loads of people backstage had helped. But there was one person that... Mrs. Brent.
Thank you. She's not felt great this week, but she's been around day in, day out, and Julie Wilson has to be one of those. Does need to come up here and take it.